how to show touches on iPhone while video recording. The first thing is go to settings, then go to accessibility, and then touch, and then assertive touch. And this, if it's disabled by default, it's disabled, so enable it, and then go to customize top level menu. These are the shortcuts. If you need all the shortcuts, you can add extra one by clicking this plus icon, and on this new shortcut, click it and select it to tab, then click on done. Then when you would like to record, just click on this and here is it, tab.